So when I started, I was doing just the fluff as it was, which I thought was really cute, but I decided it didn't quite have enough integrity, and it's still got that sticky silkiness. So that's when I thought of Charan and what he was doing with the thick and thin yarn, taking the ply around it just to make that texture. And I think it just brought that in enough just to let the silk lap puff out in between the, still a little bit damp, in between the crisscrosses. So, and it still remains a single this way as well. It's a Corespinning single.
Thank you.